Before the video starts, I have to explain a few things, and if you don't care, just skip to that time. So the first thing I want to say is in this first high school part, everyone is over 18 because it's the last year of high school. I did not want to make anything a little, weird. Second of all, this isn't like a fully cinematic movie with animated scenes. This is basically just like a really, really long GMOD FNAF roleplay. And third of all, please subscribe. I've been working on this for like 4 months. A long, long time ago, back when Freddy and friends met Fredrina and her friends in high school, their long, long adventure and life together began. They couldn't have possibly imagined everything they would do in the future.
God, what a freaking boring day, bro. The teacher isn't even here. This class is loud as hell, bro. This final year of high school has been hell, bro. I know, but I heard there's some, new classes around, like they transferred from another high school for their final year for some reason. I heard there's some women. Women? What do you want? I don't have a seat! Are you blind? Well, no, I'm not blind, but I didn't notice. Just take that seat, you blind idiot!
Man, freaking hell, bro, high school sucks ass, bro. Freaking small ass chairs can't even fit my ass in them, bro. Calm down, Foxy. You calm down, you freaking
Okay, Foxy, shut up.
Whoa, what did I do to you?
Bro, be happy you found a chair, because we don't even have chairs. We're lucky to have a table, bro. For real, man.
God!
What's wrong with you today, bro? Are you good?
Nothing, it's just that I'm really not hyped for this year of high school, and I can't wait to be done.
Understandable, yeah. Hey, what do you say to make your day a little bit better? We throw some paper airplanes at people and just paper.
I mean, okay, I guess.
Alright, here, this newspaper. I have a bunch more in my bag.
Why do you carry newspapers to school?
Bro, don't even ask. I get bored in the bathrooms, alright? Just act like it's scrunched up. Throw this at someone you hate.
Alright, let's see. That little nerd in the front. Frickin' dingus. Ow! What the frick, man?
Well, it was an accident, dude. I'm so sorry.
Foxy, what the hell? I'm telling you to the principal. Oh, you fucking piece Calm down, Foxy. No.
All right, class. What the hell is going on in here? Everybody sit the hell down, please.
What the? Yo, you look legit. You look just like me.
I don't even care. I probably have some sort of relationship with your family. Anyways, welcome to your first class of fourth grade of high school. Yeah. Sit down.
God, bro, what? Hey, teacher! Oh, you piece of-
All three of you to the principal, now.
What? Why us two?
Because you had a little bit of involvement, therefore you go to...
Better than having to sit in your f***ing class.
Whatever.
Man, we didn't even do anything! God, I hate this year already!
Well, can we start now?
Yes. According to my calculations, teacher, may I please tell you what I revised over the summer?
Personally, I do not care. I just want to be done with you kids today. Open your notebooks, page 35 in the book.
Oh, come on, I hate reading!
But you're a nerd! How do you hate reading?
Meanwhile... Hey, go on, Fredrina. What do you want? Did you see that guy that looked like, it was like me, but like a male version. Did you see him outside?
No, shut up. I'm trying to sleep. I'm tired as hell.
Man, I'm trying to start up some conversation. The teacher's not here and it's been like 20 minutes. High school is so nice. I wonder if I'll find a boyfriend by the end.
Foxina, why are you so depressed?
I don't know. I just don't want to be here. I just want to go home and play video games.
Well, that's not my problem, so I don't really care.
I thought we were best friends. Why do you hate me?
It's not that I hate you. I just don't care for tiny problems you have that can be solved very easily.
Guys, shut up and stop arguing. Just chill like me on this couch.
All right, shut up. You have a couch, we have wooden chairs. So, the rights in the school are not the same for everyone.
What?
Okay, no, but like, seriously, have you seen him?
No!
Who are you even talking about?
I wanna know his name. He looks, Man, shut your goofy ass up.
Oh, the teachers here are great.
Hey, Spring Bonnita, wake up!
What?
Hey, class! Whoops, I forgot to close the door.
What the fuck.
I think we made a mistake switching schools, honestly.
Yeah.
Hey, can I go to the bathroom? Don't do what I think you're gonna do. Sure, we just started, but...
Alright, cool.
Did she just jump out of the window?
No, I didn't. I'm actually going to the bathroom.
What?
Why did you guys have to bring me to...
What? Oh. Oh my god, this is awkward as shit, bro. Foxy, we're supposed to go to the principal. Come on.
Hold on. I found a little... Oh my god.
Wait, what if I push him and make him look like an idiot?
Ooh, alright. Well, what is your name?
Well, bonk. Ow! Ow! What the hell? Oh, wait. I'm sorry. I don't know how I tripped. What the... There's a hole in the floor?
Oh my god, you must have tripped over that.
Yeah, that's probably why you tripped. God, stupid school. You really hurt my head, you f***ing dick. God, I hate you. Oh, great. This freaking floor ruined my... God, my future. God.
Yep, yeah, it was the floor. Not me.
I swear to God, it's so freaking boring without someone to sit with. I just gotta sit here and stare at this goddamn book like everyone else. And how many pages does this have, bro? Is this the Bible? What the hell, man?
40 minutes later.
God, teacher, we're finally back. Oh, look who it is. Mister, I'm in a bad mood. Oh, don't get me in another bad mood, you f- All right, calm down. Just go back to your seat, please.
God, I will chill out. I will nicely flip this table back over for Puppet and JJ.
God, Bonnie, I got a perfect girl, but I ruined everything by tripping over a freaking hole in the floor.
Whoa, slow down. What?
Isn't school over in like 5 minutes? Can we just leave early?
No, the bell doesn't dismiss you. I do.
Well, so can you dismiss us early?
No.
So you found a woman that is your perfect type. And then you tripped over a hole in the floor, hit her in the head, made her trip over, and scream into the bathroom calling you a dick?
Exactly!
I'll never find true love! Bro, my brain hurts.
Wait, so what page are we on?
Shh! We're trying to read!
Yeah, I'm asking what page we're on.
Shh! We're trying to read, puppet!
Yeah, but I don't know what page it is because I was gone for-
Shh! It's page 35. Shh, Bonnie! Shh! Well, I didn't even say- Shh!
Alright, so, I think we should, open up the next page and-
Oh, look what it is! Hey, I don't dismiss you- Or, the bell doesn't- Oh, you don't dismiss me? The bell does? Alright, sick, brah. God dang it. Stupid smelly teenagers.
Wait, they're not teenagers anymore.
I can't insult them for that anymore. No.
Good. Oh, the door is broken. Okay, no more door, I guess.
All right, so where are those women you were talking about?
Bro, I have no idea.
Finally, the bell. I get to go kill myself now. Foxy, not now.
Let's hope we're in a class, like, right next to them or something.
Why do you keep yapping about these f***ing boys?
Oh, great. You guys get to leave now, but, don't worry, guys. I have your next class with me, too.
Oh, come on, man. We hate you.
Hey, that's a disrespectful thing to say to a, superior.
Bro, shut the frick up. No one understands what you're saying, eyeball.
God, no one loves me.
All right, well.
Hold on a minute. Is that them?
Yep, I'm pretty sure that's them.
Hey, Bonnita, look, someone for you.
Oh, shut the fuck.
I'm feeling kind of tired right now. This is a nice spot to lay down in and just...
No! Oh, frick, he just fell!
Oh, God.
Hey, you down there, you okay?
Oh, and my beautiful, what's your name?
Oh, he's fine, guys. It's all right.
No, come back. No. Oh, my bones.
God, I don't know if we should approach them. I'm kind of, you know, socially awkward. This is making me really uncomfortable. I don't know, man. I say we just go for it, bro.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Bonnie, not right now.
Are those women?
Bro, that sounds so sexist.
There's a Bonnie one.
All right, well, I say we go. Oh, we made eye contact. Fuck.
Hey, Golden Frigina, look.
What?
Oh God, I made eye contact too.
What are you guys worrying about this? Watch this. What?
He's so brave.
Let's go, baby girl.
He has the unspoken riz.
Dude, shut the f-
God, guys, am I the only one who dislikes breaks? I really like learning and reading all these books.
Matt, shut up, dude. Just get yeeted out of the window.
Ow! I'm going to call the principal on you.
Not if I f***ing punt you out this window.
Bro, what the hell? Is this a new basketball?
Man, just throw it, bro.
Alright, bro.
Well, the new Michael Jordan? Let's go! Oh, my legs!
God, I just got thrown out of a window. I gotta tell those guys to the principal.
Oh, you're gonna tell on someone? What a loser, bro. Got thrown. What an easy target to bully.
God!
I have to remember my favorite quote ever. Never back down, never what? Never give-
Well, what is your name?
Wait, we don't even know each other's names yet? Anyways, my name's Bonnita.
My name's Bonnie!
What the hell just happened? Anyways, should we try that with them?
Oh, we gotta avoid eye contact. This is so awkward.
Why are they not looking back at us? Maybe they don't like us.
Are you seriously tearing up?
Well, how about you give me your telephone number?
Okay, I have my house's phone number, like the house cell phone, cause you know, we're kinda too broke to afford the new BlackBerry, Nokia collab, walkie-talkie looking ass phone that came out.
Alright, you know what? What is your name? My name is Golden Freddy. Hello there,
Hey.
God, where's that woman? Oh, there's more of them. What the hell?
Let's go, Puppet. Come on. Let's hope Foxy doesn't beat us up or something.
I still do not forgive you for what you made me go through. Look, it was your fault. You're the... Bonk. Oh, God! Teacher!
What the hell is happening?
I just got kicked in the face!
What? Foxy, was this you again? Seriously?
God,
I thought you were something better. Go to the principal, all three of you.
I didn't have even a little bit of involvement.
You did last time, and so I think you should go again. So, leave now.
And I'll never get the chance to speak to that stupid girl.
Doopity doopity doopity.
Ow! God! Ow! Did I seriously hit you in the head again?
God. Maybe God's just trying to put us together or something. What is your name?
I'm
I'm Foxina.
Would I be interrupting something by walking in?
Yes, go away.
Okay, then.
Oh, where's Funtime Chica? Hey, girls! Oh, it's you!
Hey! You met us on MySpace a few weeks ago!
Yeah!
Well,
Do you wanna go on a date?
Oh, why do we keep repeating you? I'm sorry, this is so awkward. I do.
Okay, okay.
Hi, my name's Freddy. He is Golden Freddy. What is your name?
I'm Fredrina. I'm Golden Fredrina.
Well, hey,
God, what the fuck is happening? There are so many. Are you all dating?
What? No.
What? What's so silly of you to assume that?
Do you wanna? I mean, why is this so awkward?
I'll just scoot out of the way and. Wow! Why do I keep tripping women over?
Man, you shouldn't have even told him. Now we're just going to the principal for nothing.
Foxy isn't even there!
Oh, what a scumbag.
Man, school is so boring, bro.
For real, dude. I don't want to be here.
What if we escaped or something?
Ugh, I'm too fat for that, bro. I wouldn't fit anywhere.
Hey, Foxy, do you mind, following me for a second?
Sure.
Alright, just right in here. Why are you taking me to the bathroom? No sus reason. This isn't a bathroom. What's up? Well, what the frick is going on in there?
I wonder when we're gonna... We just met. Are you already thinking about the... Yes. I mean, yes. Why did I have your voice?
Date? Sure. Oh, you want to go on a date?
All right. Cool. Yeah. Perfect.
This is really awkward.
Yeah. Haha, you guys didn't instantly click, just like me and Bonnita.
Yeah. Stupid losers.
Oh, shut up. Yeah, that's right. Shut the frick up.
So, what's your favorite food? Honestly, I really like pizza.
Me too!
No way. Do you like performing on stages?
Bro, why do we have so many things in common? Okay, maybe I was wrong.
You jinxed it, you idiot. I'll just stay in here. If that's fine, just do whatever you want.
All right, well, what time, what day? I'll just give you my cell phone number so we can agree on over a call. Here you go, just a magical paper. Oh, sick, let's go.
Did you just eat the paper?
Yeah, that's how I store stuff, all right?
What the heck? They're all clicking so well together already. What the frick? What?
Bro, if there's cameras in there, we are screwed.
Totally, yeah. All right, well, do you want to go for a walk around the school, get to know each other some more?
Okay.
You know what? I never thought high school would be the place where I'd find my true love.
Oh, you don't know if we're gonna be together forever yet.
What?
I mean, yeah, we just met. And although we already, that doesn't mean anything.
All right, well, how are you liking the school so far?
Well, so far I'm liking it a lot because of you. I can't turn my head because I Jerry Duck freaking welded us together.
Wait, like actually I'm making a woman's life better?
I mean, kinda.
Let's go! I gotta go take a shit from excitement. This is normal with me. I take excitement shits. I'll be right back.
Bro, what?
Just going for a walk, having a nice time.
Watch me riz this girl up, bro. What's good, baby girl, yo?
I have a boyfriend.
Man, fuck that! Oh, God! Wait, what? Did you just hit her? She said she has a boyfriend! That's not how things go in high school, bro! You either date one- You either date three guys at once, or none, bro!
I don't think that's how it works.
Man, get the hell out of here! Ow! God!
Maybe I'm not going for a walk without Freddy. Ow, my spine.
All right,
I'll be fine. As long as we're together, I'll be happy.
I don't think you're fine.
Freddy, you really couldn't have picked any other restaurant?
Look, I'm sorry, this was the cheapest one, and I don't have money. I'm not even done with high school, dude. Where am I meant to get money? I don't have a job.
God, this is the worst rated restaurant in the entirety of the United States.
I'm sorry, man, I was just looking for a cheap one.
God, man. What quality is the food gonna be if this is such a shit restaurant already? I mean, look how empty it is. The walls aren't even done.
Look, I'm sorry, Fadrina, but I had no other choice.
You could have gone to at least the second worst rated restaurant.
Whatever, we're already here. We might as well just finish our night.
I'll just casually turn off these lights because they're making my game run at 10 FPS.
Let's just wait for the barista, get our food, get our drinks, have a fun night, and then leave, all right?
God, you're making me question my choices about getting with you.
What? You want to break up with me because of a bad restaurant?
It's not my fault you're poor.
Are you just a gold digger?
What? No!
I'm not gonna lie, these chairs are really comfortable.
Yeah, I really like them. Do you know when our food is gonna come?
Bonnita, we haven't ordered. We don't even have the menus.
Yeah, that's two. What are you gonna get?
I mean, I'd like a burger or something, but I don't know if they have those.
Yeah, I'll probably get some spaghetti.
Anyways, can we talk about the fact that there's rocks over there? Like, just growing out of the floor?
Oh, yeah!
Well, this is an interesting restaurant. Yeah, that's some cool decoration.
What is it? Why are you always so depressed?
It's nothing, it's just...
Even with you, my life sucks.
Why?
I live completely alone without my friends. I get to see them, like 8 hours a day? I don't talk to anyone throughout the day. My parents left me.
Dang. Well, that sucks. I really don't know what to say, man. I just want some food. Yeah, of course you do. Anyways, when are we gonna have kids?
Alright, well, let's just start some small talk. How has your day been? I mean, it's been pretty mid, but hopefully this can fix it. Alright, yeah, no, this is awkward, even though we've made out, like, 35 times. I think it's time I do my job of a barista. Doop-a-dee-doop-a-dee-doop-a-dee-doop.
Hello there, you woman and a man. What can I get for you?
I'd like a burger with a soda, some spaghetti on the side. I'd like some chicken. I'd, of course, like, some chocolate and maybe even a pineapple.
What? Alright, what about you, woman?
I'll take a salad or something.
Alright, coming right up. Alright, what do you suckers want?
What the hell? What? Am I not allowed to eat what I want around you? Man, you are so annoying.
But Freddy!
You're being honest about me, I'll be honest about you. You call me poor, dumb, terrible restaurant taste, I'll call you annoying. God, you rate everything I do in life, you don't give me any freedom. Is this couple going anywhere?
I mean, if we stop arguing, yes. And if we have kids, yes.
What would you two like?
I'd like some spaghetti.
I'd like a burger.
Alright, cool, coming right up.
Sick! They have spaghetti, let's go! Hello there, ma'am and man. Why is there so many couples here? What the hell is this? Anyways, what do you guys want?
Can we get a menu? Menu? How do you say it on American?
Sure. Bro, I don't even know if we have menus. Hold on, I gotta go see.
What is this restaurant, dude? They don't even know if they have menus. Is that their only barista?
I don't know, but there's a guy hanging on the wall, so that might be the cook.
Why did Freddy pick this place?
I have no clue, bro.
God, menu. They need a menu. Bro, I'll just read the menu out. Menu? I don't know how to say it, bro. We kind of don't have a menu, so, I'll just read it all out.
Oh, God. Is he gonna get the cooking that? Is there no cooks? Is he?
Oh, my God. I mean, I can call up Chico or something.
I feel like Chica's a better cook. Yo, barista. Yo, hold on. I'm reading out the menu to them.
Nah, it's fine. I'll just take a pizza.
Yeah, we'll share the pizza. Okay, then.
What the hell was that menu? A squid sandwich with lasagna?
What do you want?
I have a friend who could help you cook, because I see there's no cooks back there.
Oh, no need. We have an expert cook hanging on the wall.
That stick man with a pan as a head cooks?
Yeah, it's the reason he has a pan as his head, because he's a cook and he cooks on pans.
Freddy, what the fuck?
What was you guys like? Oh, Bob, get to the cooking!
Okay!
What would you guys like?
Do you want anything?
Honestly, I'm not even that hungry. Can we just go home and have some, yeah, that sounds fine. All right. What? You guys aren't even gonna eat anything before the? Yeah, we're better off not eating before it. Yeah. Interesting. Alright, well, I guess I'll help the Bob cook. Doopity-doop. Where are you guys going?
Oh, we don't want to eat. We're just gonna go, Okay. Wow, before us. Are you kidding me, Freddy?
What is your problem?
Hey, Golden Freddy.
What do you want?
This beach doesn't look all that bad.
Call that a beach? Bro, what? Also, what do you mean by not that bad? For what? Not on the beach! Alright, I'm done with the pizza. Doopity-doop. Alright, here is your epic pizza. That will be $45. Oops, I ate the whole thing. Hold on. Let me just, magically vomit it back out. Oops, I ate the pizza. Oh, God, I shot it with a tranquilizer.
What the hell? I'm not paying $45 for a tranquilized pizza!
Alright, guess I'll eat it again then, and I'll grab you guys another one. Alright, that will be $45.
God! I'll pay after the food!
Alright. Doopity-doopity-doop.
What the freak just happened there?
I heard a gunshot, but I don't feel like looking back there, bro.
Is this pizza even any good?
I don't know.
Let me give it a try.
Oops, bro, I got...
Eh. It's alright.
Bro, can I stop eating the whole...
Let's see...
Foxy, I don't feel too good.
What do you mean?
What? God, is it? Oh my God, can I stop eating it?
Is it really that bad?
Oh my God, don't vomit here. We're gonna have to pay more. I don't know if I can eat this, Foxy. Oh, I'll just eat it then. What now? Oh God, let's just go home. We don't have a home. Let's have kids. What? No!
Did they seriously already get and eat their food and we're not even eating yet? And they're already having fun? Unlike me and you, you really couldn't have planned this out better.
Shut up! God! We're gonna have kids in like 35 years. We're still high schoolers. Jesus!
High schoolers in the last year, they are over the age of 18. This is illegal.
Alright, this man's burger and chicken and beer are done. He didn't order beer and you missed out like half of his order. I don't care, man. Alrighty, guys, here is your delicious Big Mac. I didn't get a Big Mac, I asked for a burger. Well, too late, should've specified. God, whatever.
Freddy, wait, I haven't even gotten my food and you're already eating? Why do you have so many problems with me?
Alright, since you're an impatient, here is your salad. We don't actually have salad at the minute, so we're gonna have to give you a piece of lettuce, which I just ate, so let me just, Alright, you wanted a pineapple as well, sir? Here you go. Here you go.
I did not ask for lettuce.
We don't have a salad at the moment, so we have to give you a bit of lettuce.
My God, this restaurant sucks! I don't want to be here anymore! Oh my God, you
What is happening? Can I take the pineapple? Yes, you can! God! Okay, then.
That's a pretty darn good pineapple.
Why are all of our people leaving? What, Bob, what are you doing?
Nothing. They just started arguing. I don't know what happened.
Fredrina, what the hell? I haven't even gotten all my food yet.
You are such a piece of... I don't even know if I want to date you anymore. That's how annoying you are. I'm annoying? Me? I'm annoying?
Oh, hey, guys. What are you doing? Oh, nothing. I just,
Wow. Oh, come on, not right now. Get back down there. Daddy, don't even want to look at me. I knew you didn't want me. What the? I was talking to my best friend.
Also, I'm not the most important person in the world. I genuinely want to break up with you.
What
do you mean?
You just said you don't want to date me. What is this emotion switch? Freddy, I love you. What is happening?
Well, I'm glad we're not like them. Yeah, truly, they don't seem like a good pair. Yeah, they just keep arguing and yelling. They're kind of ruining this night for us, man. Everyone left already. What is happening?
I don't know. I guess we're the only good couple.
Maybe.
All right, enough. Aw, come on. What the hell? God, I don't even know where you live. Why does that matter? Let's just go home.
We don't have a home.
I'll go home. You go home. We see each other tomorrow in school, all right? Fine. All right.
Okay, so you're not breaking up with me? I mean, no. If you're gonna stop being such a piece of... If you're gonna stop being rude.
Okay.
So, what now? I mean, I guess our date's over. I guess we just go home. I'll see you tomorrow in school. Okay, then. This is terrible. Hey, guys, I'm gonna be fully honest. I kind of forgot what you ordered, so, Are you freaking kidding me? You forgot a burger and spaghetti?
Right, I'm sorry.
Oops, I broke your table. Here is your burger, sir. Okay, I guess I'll just eat it in the air.
What the frick? How am I meant to eat my spaghetti now?
Super Mario in real life.
Spaghetti?
Yeah, I kind of forgot to mention, we don't have spaghetti at the moment.
God, I'll just take some cookies then.
Well, slight problem is, we don't have cookies. I'll take some tips. Those we do have.
Cool.
Wow. Insane meal. This is such a great meal for a date night.
Yup. What now? I mean, you pay up. Come on.
None of the others paid. We got scammed. You guys are scamming us.
What? No. Bonnita, run!
Don't drag me! Wait, hey! Call 911!
What happened?
The police!
Oh, we're finally done with high school, but I have absolutely no clue what the hell is going on. Dude, we're gonna jump off on the beds and celebrate and run away because it's the final few minutes of school. Bro, what? Freddy, I gotta ask you something. Ask me when we get down there, bro. I can barely hear you. These motherfuckers are screaming so loud.
Yo, you know what, guys? I got a really cool idea.
What is it, man? I'm gonna score an epic shot as I jump off. It's gonna be so hot. I'm gonna impress all the sexy ladies. That's such a cool idea, bro.
Yeah, guys, just kind of be careful for me. Because if you hit me, I'm gonna fall. And it's gonna be kind of painful, so, you know.
Can you just fall? Dude, like, that would be kind of funny, honestly. Like, what if you just fell before everyone and we pranked the others and made them jump too?
I would die.
Do it! Do it! Do it!
God. Fine, guys, if you say so.
Whoa! Ow!
Oh, this is actually soft. What? Bro, you jumped off before the... Well, whatever, I guess I get to just leave school now.
Wait, bro, this slide about to be the sickest thing ever. Yeah, man.
What if I climbed up on the roof? You can't do that from in here. Just take the stairs. Nah.
God, no,
God. Oh, come on.
Guys, help. Oh, Foxina.
How the hell did you get in that situation?
I don't know.
Bonnie, I can't wait to get in that apartment with all of us.
Wait, apartment with all of... Who's us?
You know, the apartment that Fortuna is gonna move into with all of us?
What? No one told me about that.
Bro, what? Hey guys, you can jump off in 3.
Oh my god, here it is!
2, 1,
go! Let's go!
Yahoo!
God, alright, I'll just let go. Let's go! Okay, I guess.
Bro, get up.
Come, bro, get the hell down there. Ah, ah. Woo! Let's go! Oh. Hey, that looked kind of dangerous, man. Oh, God. All right, bye!
Woo! All right.
Woo! Let's go!
Super Mario in real life. Spaghetti!
Shall I call a guy with a bus? Shall I get a medallion?
Bye!
Shalakalala! Shalakifishalawalaga!
Woo! Let's go! Finally, I'm done with this shithole!
Woo!
Freddy!
Bro, where's Foxina?
I'm right here, you blind dumbass!
Whoa! God! Oh, I managed to land here! Oh, God! No!
Okay, so there's a little, I guess we could say, surprise I've been hiding from all of you the past little bit. And that is... So, I decided to rent a house for all of us to live in after high school. All of us together.
By us, you mean me, you, Bonnie, Bonnita?
Yeah.
What?
Did I hear that right?
A free house?
What?
Free?
Money?
Hey, I'm here too.
Bro, get the hell out of here.
Yeah, that happened. That happened? You rented this house already?
Yeah, it's been a few weeks.
You've been living there?
Yeah.
Bro, what the fuck?
Now this is where I guess I could say Bonnita and Golden Freddy really started to weirdly click. They would spend a lot of time together, do a lot of things together, and overall, Bonnita seemed to really like Golden Freddy. In a friendship way. It even got to a point where she was so annoying she wanted to do anything and everything with him, including sleeping with him.
Alright, so, Ferdrina, if your directions were correct, this should be the place.
I think this is it. I don't remember exactly how it looks, but how do you not remember how a house you paid for looks like?
Look, I don't know, it's been a while, alright? Didn't you say you live here?
That was a lie, I just wanted to seem cool.
Oh, come on.
Let's just move in, come on, guys.
This is a pretty damn nice house. I was expecting some shitty low-life apartment.
Me too.
Ladder, I'm climbing through the window. I don't care what you guys say.
What? Golden Freddy, what the hell? Oh my god, we're gonna have to fix that. And that costs money. And we don't have money. Hey, you know what, Freddy? I do have a plan on how we could make some money.
Really?
I'll tell you that in the future, though. No! No, I want money now! Well, I don't want to do that right now, so...
God freaking dang it! God! Whoa, what the hell? This is such a nice house. Let's see. Oh my lord. What the hell?
Oh my god, this has to be my gaming room. Come on, bro. No, that's gonna be the room where I do my work. Your work? You don't have a job. Yeah, well, in the near future, I will. And you'll see why this will be my room. We will be earning a lot of money, trust me. No, this is my gaming room. Get the hell out of here. I own this house.
Fair point.
All right, so where is my room? It's in the basement. The basement? Oh, my lord. God dang it. Where's the basement? Really, Fredrina? You gave us the basement? I'm sorry.
I can't wait to start living here. It's gonna be thick. I just realized I forgot to get rid of my physics gun. Oh my god. Well, this is a nice house, isn't it?
Hey guys! Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, Joe! Jesus!
Oh, what just happened?
Guys, what the hell? We just got here!
I'm sorry, Fredrina. I didn't think it would break like that. Oops.
Stop! Stop!
Well, I'm sorry. I didn't think that would happen.
Oops! Stop!
You know we're gonna have to pay for all this, right? She didn't buy the house, she rented the house.
Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna find the basement. I think the basement's here. You just- Foxy!
God, at least this is easy to put back up. God, you idiots.
Foxy, wait! Oh, God, what the hell?
Oh, actually, this is kind of a nice basement.
Whoa!
So where are we sleeping?
Bro, I have no clue. We're sleeping here, I don't care.
Well, since we're alone in a room and there's a bed, what do you say we-
Not right now!
Chica, we gotta see the kitchen.
Oh, hell yeah.
Kitchen, kitchen, where's the kitchen?
Oh my god. We have so much cooking to do. Hell yeah!
What the fuck just happened?
So you see the- I don't even know how to explain it, bro. God freaking dang it, man.
So where's our bedroom? I guess we'll have to pick those eventually. Can we stop just destroying the house? I say that as I destroy the house.
Bro, what the- How are they so easy to break? Oh my god. Bro, stop! I'm sorry, they're doing it! I was just following Golden Freddy! God dang it! Stop!
Do I sleep anywhere here? There's a computer in here. That's kind of cool.
TV! God dang it!
Not gonna lie, Golden Freddy's kind of cool. But you only like Bonnies.
But it doesn't mean I'm talking about the sexual way. I mean, he's a cool guy.
Oh,
you're too dirty-minded. Ow! Can you guys stop just destroying things? What the fuck was that for?
Well, that was an accident. I mean, I didn't mean to destroy anything. I was just kind of hitting you in the head with a little plant.
Stop!
Look, it's not me. He did it. What? Oh, that's what I did. At this point, can we just destroy everything?
No, we're gonna have to pay for even more things.
Whatever, it's fun.
Yeah, honestly, it is kind of fun. Not you too!
Maybe we should actually stop now that I think about it.
Yeah, okay. Jesus Christ. Oh, I have so much cleaning to do.
A few hours later.
Today was such chaos.
Yeah, we broke half of the house. We spent 30 minutes arguing about whose room is whose. But now we're finally getting some sleep.
Oh, are you kidding me? I wanted to have a little chat. Now you're already asleep. Oh, how am I meant to sleep next to this bozo? Oh, God.
I get that you two have to sleep on these couches, but isn't it kind of unfair that Golden Freddy took up our entire bed and sent me downstairs to sleep on the couch?
Yeah, but can you shut up? We're kind of trying to, you know, sleep.
Bonnita, I think our time in this house will be the best time of my life.
Yeah, maybe.
They lived at this house for several months and had a great time. And it was all seeming normal until one weird night, Bonnita seemed a little weird with Golden Freddy.
Alright, so I have a really cool idea to celebrate that we're finally gonna be moving into a new nightclub like we've always dreamed of. Oh, I can't freaking wait for that. I say we have a little bit of a party.
With alcohol?
Yeah.
I don't really like drinking, guys. We could have, like, a ping pong table or a pool table, whatever, and put cups on it, and oh, heck yeah, I'm getting the cups! Alright, you already know what we're gonna do. Guys, I don't really want to do that. I don't like alcohol. Your opinion doesn't matter! Go kill yourself! What was that for? Whatever, just get out of here if you don't want to party. Alright, this is gonna be sick. God fucking dang it. You guys are always kicking me out of fun activities. First it was the hide and seek, then it was the truth or dare, and now this? Why can't I just spend time with you, even if I... Wait, why can't I play the game without the alcohol? Because then what's the fun in it, huh? You're just throwing ping pong balls into cups for nothing. I'm here just because of Foxina. Man, frick you all. Hey, so where do we store cups? Are you actually an idiot? Obviously in the top cabinet. Alright, thank you. Cups. Oh, go. Ah! Bro, we just got that fixed. I don't care. Party time. Get the others. Okay. Guys, Foxina told me to come get you all because they're having a party. A party? Holy frick, let's go. Party! God, is no one here like me? What do you mean? Does no one here not like alcohol? That's just you, bro. God, not even you. Hey, I know I was like about to teach you how to cook, but like, they're partying. I gotta go. Okay, well, great. Hey, Bonnita. Hey, Golden Freddy. Do you like alcohol? No, it's one of the things I despise the most, bro. Me too! Do you wanna do something since they're all leaving us? Oh, I guess, I'm sure. Party time! It's party time! Sorry for party rocking! Shut the fuck. Okay, was breaking the entire staircase necessary? Not at all, but party time, so let's get hype. I'll install the epic lights we bought a few months ago. That's such a good idea. Alright, just get this on, and there we go. Wow, the lights in here are bright. Should we get any food or... Nah. Alright, let's get this started. Oops, I broke that. Bro, come on. What are these lights? Are they seriously going that crazy over the party? Probably. So, what do we do? I don't know. We could, watch TV, play Uno, you will learn how to cook, we could cook. Bro, I feel like you would burn down the house, hell nah. Let me go get something. What, can I come with you? Why are you asking these questions like it's illegal to follow me? Sure. Okay. All right, hold on, where is it again? Is it, it's not in here. I think it's in here. Oh, here it is. What is it? It's the brand new PlayStation 1. Where the frick did you get the money for that?
Magic.
I even have two controllers. Holy frick, get it set up to this TV. All right, let's see. How the hell do you plug this thing in? Put it here, and then I'll do epic wire management, cable management, and that should be all good. Oh, hold on. Did I just... What the... Bro, what the hell? Like, come on. Why are you this excited? It's just a PlayStation. I think I'm having fun.
3 hours later.
Bonnita, don't you think it's getting kind of late? Should we stop playing?
I mean, they're still partying, so I guess we can just keep playing. I mean, why do you not want to keep playing? We're having fun, right?
Whatever.
7 hours later.
Bonnita, it's 5 a.m. I really want to go to sleep.
Oh, come on, but I really want to keep playing.
You keep playing, I'll go...
No, for going Freddy, but I don't want to play alone. God dang it. Whatever, I guess I'll play alone for a bit.
Not even 15 seconds later.
Man, this is boring without Golden Freddy. Golden Freddy, can you wake up? You've been sleeping for like a minute. God dang it. Now I don't know what to do.
Holy hell, that party was lit as fuck, bro.
For real?
I'm super caffeinated! Oh, God!
Bro, chill the hell out, bro. Oh, my Lord. Oh, God, I'm breaking everything. Oh, shit. Oh, God, I gotta go to bed, bro. Oh, my Lord. Where's my room again? I think it's in here. What the? Hey, Golden Freddy, you're sleeping with my girl, bro? Get the hell out of my bed. Oh, freak. What the hell? Bonnie, no, don't hurt him. What the hell are you doing sleeping with him? We were playing some game on the PlayStation and we fell asleep. What the? Get out of... God. Bro, what are you doing sleeping with my girl? She literally just said,
Get out of here, man!
Good.
Now it looks like she's cheating.
Well, I don't know what to do. I'll just go to sleep, I guess. Bro, wait. This is my room. Get the hell out of here. You have a point, bro. I'm sorry.
Going for the... Whatever.
Bonnie, what the frick? Why would you do that?
Because... Wait, I forgot I'm supposed to be drunk.
Bonnie!
Whew, Freddy, you want to have some,
Sure!
And after a few months, they finally found a nightclub to move into.
Freddy, I just found the perfect nightclub!
Yeah, you did. I'm really tired. Why is the computer an error?
I don't know, but I can still use it. Look at this one, it's only $50 per night.
Yeah, okay, cool, get it.
Oh, I'm so excited. We're gonna be earning so much money, dude. Thank you, Genetics, for giving me this body.
Bro, what?
Chico, this is our final time in this kitchen.
I know, Chica. It's so sad.
I hope that you check your kitchen will be good.
Me too. I'll miss you, stove. Mwah. Oh, I'll miss you, oven. Mwah. Oh, I'll miss everything here. Mwah, this counter.
Me too. Mwah.
Can you guys shut up back there? I literally cannot hear anything Bonnita is saying. Are we not allowed to say our final goodbyes to this lovely kitchen? Mwah, mwah, mwah. I love this kitchen so much, man.
Bro, we fixed that like 15 minutes ago.
Why do you make that noise every time I get angry?
I don't know.
God, bro, these two are so f***ing... God. My jealousy is through the roof, bro. Can they stop talking? Does she not know he's my boyfriend? Piece of shit. I don't know what they're doing. Are they just friends? Or is she trying to date him? God, my blood is boiling.
Anyways, Golden Freddy, when do you think we're gonna be able to put on the Poythathan again?
I don't know. It's been a few months, but... Maybe in the new nightclub. I'll see.
Alright. Golden Freddy, you know what? I think you might be my best friend, you know?
Yeah?
Oh, great. The fucking... God, he spends more time with that piece of shit than with me. I'm his girlfriend. God, I hate everything.
Guys, I got the new nightclub!
You just broke that. We fixed that yesterday.
Whatever, I don't care.
Foxina, are you seriously putting makeup on?
What? No.
We got the new nightclub!
Oh my god, when are we moving in?
Like, today. Let's go. Come on, get your stuff packed.
Oh, today? Come on, Foxina.
I didn't finish my makeup.
I do not give a shit. Come on.
Fine.
All right, come on, Freddy. Let's pack our stuff. Mm-hmm, yeah. Can I take one more nap?
Just do whatever you want.
Come on, Freddy. I can't wait.
Me too, honestly. We're gonna have a lot of fun there.
God, I kinda don't wanna move into the nightclub.
Why not? We're gonna be making so much money, bro.
I mean, like, yeah, but, you know, I'm not good in front of people at all. Like, I'm gonna be so f***ing awkward on that stage.
Whatever, you'll make it through it. You'll get through it.
Great grammar, man.
Let's just hope for the best, hope nothing goes wrong, and then enjoy the money.
All right, sure.
What, going for the? Can I pack your stuff with you?
Shouldn't you help Bonnie pack his stuff?
I mean, like, okay, do what you want, but like,
yay, let's go.
God, why do you spend so much time with him?
Can you help me pack my stuff at least?
But I want to pack my stuff with him.
At this point, it's like we're not even dating. We talk like once a day, and that one conversation is me asking you why you spend so much time with him.
Look, man, I'm sorry. I can leave her alone if you want, but, like, she's the one not leaving me alone.
But, no, don't leave me alone.
God, you know what? Just do what you want.
Oh, let's go. Come on, I can't wait.
Yeah.
I think the new owners are here! Finally! Took them long enough to show up for frick's sake! Doopity 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 doopity.
Well, guys, I'm pretty sure this is the place. It looks a little empty, but... Yeah, whatever, it's probably, like, old. We can renew it.
Hey, guys! Welcome to the nightclub!
So this is the nightclub, right?
Yep, pay up!
I thought I already paid.
Well... You need to pay an additional fee of $10,000.
What? On the $5,000 I've already paid? Where did you get that money?
We don't talk about that. You know what? Fine. Can I go on the computer? I have my money there.
Fine. All right, guys. Come on in.
Wow, what a professional door. Shut up, you stupid piece of- I forgot to hide my stupid gun again. Oh, I can't wait to get my life started here. Chica, let's go to the kitchen. Oh, hell yeah! Kitchen, 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 kitchen. Pizza! Did I hear the word pizza? Oh my lord. Who left this precious pizza here? I feel kind of bad for it. His name is probably Arthur. And nobody ate him. Alright, well, this is a nice place. Can I see the lights on? They're kind of raggedy. You have to, like, hold on, let me try that. There they are. Whoa, that's nice. Where's the guitar? I want to test if it's good. I can't have Bonnita singing on a bad... I mean, not singing. I mean, playing a bad guitar. Don't even worry about that. All the instruments have been checked before this.
In quotation marks.
Wow, great computer, dude. All right, time to pay an extra amount of money that I didn't even agree to. This is just scamming 101. I'll just be watching over your shoulder as you type in your credit card information for no reason whatsoever. I'm fine if you look at me from, like, behind the computer, but why do you have to be so suspicious?
Well, this is pretty darn nice, isn't it?
Yeah, very nice place. I love the lights. I love the error. Yeah, it's pretty chill. The only problem is there's no floor. Yeah, we're just on grass. But hey, at least we're touching grass. We're not no-lifers, right? Hey, my boy!
Come on, Freddy! How dare you weave without me?
Were you just zoned out for like 10 minutes? No. I have a strong belief that you were. God, sometimes I hate Fadrina. What is it now? You know I'm shy in front of a bunch of people. Now she's gonna shove me up on that stage instead of Chiku, and I'm gonna be forced to be in front of people. And I'm probably gonna have to get slightly undressed. Okay, I see your problem now. My only job here is to be a janitor, and I'm hyped as hell, bro! My first paycheck is coming! Yeah, well, mine's bigger, but it requires, a way, God, I don't want to be here. Anyways, can we hang out? Literally just joined the conversation. You don't even have to ask. Why the hell is she so obsessed with you? What? I'm not obsessed with him. He's just my best friend. Yeah. Say that after sleeping with him, eating with him, following him everywhere, literally acting like a dog who follows his owner everywhere and just keeps asking for attention. Okay, shut up.
Jing!
All right, there, I paid you.
All right, thank you. Now I leave.
What the f- what? Why is there holes in the walls? What if it rains? So remind me, what am I again? You're a backup, singer, or dancer, or sus, animatronic, this is awkward, I'm just asking what purpose I serve here. You're a backup something, whatever we need, and you're the barista. Okay, cool, yeah, can I use the computer now, because I have nothing to do here? Yeah, whatever, I don't even need it. Oh my god, the wall. Alright, all the instruments are perfect and perfectly tuned. I don't even have to check. Is this seriously where we're gonna be sleeping? Well, it seems like so. I barely fit in this bed, but, it'll do for the time. God dang it, bro. Hey, at least there's a TV, so I can have some entertainment.
Did I hear the words TV? Entertainment? TV, TV.
Oh, now I'm chill. What was that? All right, well, let's not cook yet. We just got here. I think we should rest it a little bit. We've been cooking way too much recently. I mean, shouldn't we practice since we have, like, you know, customers coming up? Whatever, let's go sleep a bit, take a little nap maybe. If, like, you know how, like, in the what if that happened, but like the what and then also but like what if it was so cool to the point where it was like, what the— Hold on, Freddy, are you even listening to me? Yeah. Okay, so like
happened? Like, can you help me out a bit?
Look, there's a bird!
What?
I don't know what she's asking me!
What? Golden Freddy, what? Golden Freddy, where the frick did you go?
It'll be fine. If you need help, I'm always here. Yeah, whatever.
Why can't Chico go on the stage, bro? Like, I get that she's the cook and has to serve people, but isn't Golden Fredrina the barista? Can't she do the same exact job? Like, Chico can cook while she's not on the stage. Why do... Ugh.
I mean, if you weren't on the stage, you wouldn't be getting a paycheck. You'd be here for nothing.
Okay, you have a point, but
I don't even get your point anymore. God dang it.
All right, well, I don't know about you all and you all over there, but I can't wait to get things started.
Yeah, keep talking while I watch TV. Extra entertainment.
Okay, you guys don't even care. I'm just gonna write down everything we're gonna do in our little show. All right, I don't give a shit.
You should give a shit. You work here.
A few days later.
Psst, Bunny. Bunny!
What the hell do you want, bro?
Can you tell Fredrina to have me not on the stage?
Why? The people aren't even here yet and you're already shaking?
I just really don't want to...
Alright, fine.
I'm already in position. I'm just watching you as you clean for stimulation.
Shut up! Alright, guys, it's time! Sex?
No, what?
Keep on cooking, just keep cooking, keep on cooking, just keep cooking, keep on cooking, just keep pushing. That's the wrong lyric. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. But, just keep cooking, just keep baking, just keep... Wait, baking? We're not baking. Okay, yeah, I actually screwed it up now.
Anyways, hold on. Fredrina, she said it's time.
Good luck.
Yep, I'm just gonna take these pizzas with me.
Oh god, I'm kinda excited to see how things go. Things could either go very rogue or perfectly.
Bonnie, come on, Fredrina said it's starting!
Dude, come on, wait!
Fine, I'll go tell her right now, bro. If the guitar is out of tune, it's completely your fault.
I don't care!
And who's gonna play the harmonica? You're the only one who know-
Wait, how do you say that on- Hold on.
Accordion?
Who's gonna play the accordion? You're the only person here who can play it.
Bro, I don't know. Just tell her.
Okay, freaking hell. All
right, you have to go now.
But I wanna keep talking.
I know you do, but the show is starting. You gotta go, bro.
Can you be out there and watch?
That would get very awkward. I'll watch until it gets sexual.
Yay!
What have I gotten myself into with this life?
Don't worry, just keep looking on the bright side. Your pay will be giant.
Oh, right! Oh, I'm so happy!
Doopity doop, just gonna get on stage. Foxy, get the frick out of here, it's about to start.
Oh, god dang it, I didn't finish cleaning in time because Golden Fredrina keeps chatting with me! Shut up!
I'm sorry!
And now I sit back here and just shoo people who try to be weird.
Yo, Foxy, we have the same job.
Oh, no way.
Hey, Fredrina, there's a little problem.
Oh, what is it now? Did the entire stage collapse and all the instruments are out of tune?
No. Foxina, like, really doesn't want to perform, and I'm sure you know this, but she's actually shaking and sweating so hard from anxious.
Bro, what?
So, like... Could you put Chico on stage? No, she doesn't know how to play the accordion. But
I don't care if she's nervous. Honestly, if she ruins the show, I'm downing her pay. I'm not taking her off the stage.
The living and working conditions here are harsh, bro. What's good, Chica? What's good, Bonnie?
So, Fredrina, can I get off the stage? Please?
No, you're staying on. I don't care if you ruin the show. I'm just gonna lower your pay if that happens.
Oh, God, I don't wanna do this. Can I at least, like, not get in my bikini?
No, that's gonna ruin the show. You don't want a low pay, do you?
No.
Then deal with it.
Well, that... What the fuck?
All right, girls, ready?
No.
Yep, I'm as ready as ever.
See, why can't you be like Bonnita?
Actually, you know what? That's probably a good thing that you're not like Bonnita.
Why? Because you're obsessed with Golden Freddy?
Bro, he's just my best friend. What do you mean?
All right. In 3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna piss myself.
Welcome, everyone, to Fredrina's nightclub. Yeah, let's go.
Boobs.
All right, well, let's get started.
Bro, did people actually pay for this? I mean, like, yeah, I guess they probably paid for this just to see the sillies, but, like, there's no way anyone's actually enjoying the singing, right?
Oh my gosh, such a beautiful voice, brah. Oh, she can really hit those tones, bro. Yeah, bro. For real, dog. Wow, what a beautiful voice. She will definitely be a future artist.
Bro, what drugs are these motherfuckers on?
All right, time for the bikinis.
Okay, now I leave and get the hell out of here.
Does anyone want a pizza?
Me! Okay, I don't know if I have enough pizzas for every goddamn table. Hello there.
Well, hello there, beautiful. I have a nice little pizza, please.
Okay. Didn't realize I signed up to get compliments, too. God dang it, I'm already cringing.
Pizza!
You like anything?
Nah, bro, we're just here for the tits, bro.
Okay, weird as hell. Would you like any pizza?
Okay.
Pizza! These people are kind of weird, bro. All right, girls, let's go to the changing room.
Can I please just, like, not get changed?
You have to or you'll ruin the show. Why don't you learn?
God, I don't want to do this.
All right, this will be a bit of a pain in the ass, but...
Signed up for this. What do you mean, pain in the ass?
Yeah, okay, you have a bit of a point there.
I don't want to do this.
Pizza!
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 All right, that's a lot of leftover pizza, which is honestly kind of cool.
Oh, are you seriously about to change here, bro? I literally went here so I don't have to see this. Well, just close your eyes.
Do I have to do this?
Yes.
Do I see and hear Foxina crying? What are you doing to Foxina?
Nothing. She's just a pussy that doesn't want to get changed.
Oh, okay. Sorry then.
Oh, Foxy! I don't want to get changed.
Well, get...
I'm just not gonna do this part because it's gonna get this age restricted, and I've been working on this for like almost 2 months, and if this got age restricted, that would actually just ruin my entire month.
They spent about a year working there, and every now and then they would check how their sales and stats were doing. And if someone's stats were terrible, they would get sent to the...
Alrighty, girls, let's see your statistics for this month. If you got a low sale count, you know what's coming. By sale, I mean, you know, the amount of people that purchased, sometime, in a silly little... bed with you.
Oh god, bro, I know I got like a couple thousand sales. I'm all right.
I got like 100 sales, not the best, but I don't even have to check mine. 10,500 sales.
Bro, this isn't fair. Just because I'm weak and don't wanna, I don't get any sales.
Bonnita, 2 sales. Golan Fregina.
Ow!
Alright, come on.
No! No, please!
I see Bonnita got low sales again. I'm not even gonna try defending her this time. Yeah, it's alright. You've seen it happen here for like 8 months. You're fine. She's fine, I mean. Yeah.
Alright, let's see. Chiku, you got 1,122 sales. Let's go, bro. Chica, I'm back to cooking. Alright. And me...
you got 115 sales. Not the best, but it's not lower than 10.
Let's go! Alright, where's Foxy? Foxy? Foxy, what's wrong?
Nothing, I'm just a little homesick, you know. I've been away from home for 8 months. I haven't seen my parents in 8 months. It's a little sad, honestly.
Yeah. What do you say when we leave this place, if we ever do, we have a kid?
Huh?
Alright. This place is so nice. I literally refuse to believe that it will ever die. We're making so much money right now. The sales are insane, man. Wow.
Part 4 was supposed to be like the final day of the nightclub, like foreshadowing what Fredrina just said. But my recording kind of paused before this part, and I forgot to unpause it, so it's now gone. And I can't re-record it because I don't have that save anymore. But basically what was supposed to happen is they get everything ready, they're on the stage, and then no one shows up. Verdrina's angry, moves out, and then everyone moves out, and chapter 4 begins.
When the nightclub eventually failed, they both parted ways and moved out into their own homes. And Freddy was really struggling with money, but also really wanted to pursue his dream of starting his own pizzeria. And so he applied for several job interviews, which... I mean, they went alright.
You know what, Chica?
What is it?
You know all that money we made with the nightclub and that Verdrina borrowed us before we all moved out separately?
Yeah, the $15,000 or so.
Well, you know, it's been like, half a year. We all have our tiny jobs earning very minimum wage. Well, I kind of spent the last penny we had from Ferdrina's money, and we are running, like, really low on money right now. I'm talking, like, $40 in my bank account. Bonnie has $0. Foxy has, like, $5. How many do you have?
I have $5.
Golden Freddy has 10. We have like 70 bucks and our paychecks are in like 2 weeks.
Well, someone needs to get a better job, eh? And you know how we've been planning on moving into our own pizzeria, you know? Having a show, like a little kids entertainment thing there, you know? Where we get paid a hell of a lot.
I've decided to book some interviews for high paying jobs.
Well, really? The man who doesn't have a job in this house? Okay, shut up. High paying? Where the hell did you just find to book an interview? You didn't even go to a school for any of them. They're very easy jobs that anyone can do without graduating college, alright?
Okay, well, when are they?
Bro, I think they should be in like a couple minutes.
Get ready!
God, I gotta go up to the bathroom now. Doopity doopity doop. Where's the bathroom? Hello, Golden Freddy. Hello. Bathroom, okay. Do I look good? Let's see. Ooh, I'm looking spicy, bro. Alright, let me, fix up my hat a bit. And, I think I'm looking good. Alright, let's go. I think that is everything. I'm gonna go now!
Where?
I have some interviews booked!
Interviews?
Yeah, shut up.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you how much they pay.
Yeah? So, I booked an interview to work as a cashier at a KFC.
Really? High paying job. $400 per hour.
And how many work hours a day?
12.
Huh? Yeah, okay, I really gotta go now. I really need that job, bro.
Huh?
But first, I should probably go check out the other jobs. Maybe I can work all three at once. Let's see.
Going back to my statement from earlier, those interviews did not go well.
Well, hello. My name is Freddy Fazbear, and, alright, hello, Freddy Fazbear. I am happy. Tell us a few reasons why you would, why we should hire you.
Well, first of all, I don't know. I mean, I know how to make furniture. Second of all, I'm very bad, I mean great at making furniture. And third, I've never made a piece of furniture. I mean, I make furniture every day.
Okay. So, just to start off with a little question about the company. Do you know what the company is called?
Helpy Furniture. Helpful Furniture. Help furniture helps.
Get the fuck out of here. You don't even know the name of the company. Stupid ass.
Oh, God. Where is this dude? He was supposed to show up to the interview like 30 minutes ago, bro.
So this is it, huh? The 7-Eleven. Let's see if I can have some luck here and work two jobs at once. Is there anyone in there? Oh, there is. Hello there.
Hello! Are you Freddy Fazbear?
Yeah.
The interview is in the basement! So-
Okay, please stop speaking. Whoa, there's actually stuff here. Ooh. I could get some stuff on the way out, honestly. These hot dogs look goddamn good. Alright, off I go, I guess.
Oh,
Help, maybe? Help! Help! I'm stuck! Help! Help! Ah! God, okay, I made it out. Hello? Hello? What the hell? Is it in here? Hello? Oh, Freddy Fazbear, hello! Hello there, yeah, take a seat. Okay. So, Freddy Fazbear, tell us a few reasons why we should, hire you at the 7-Eleven. Well, first of all, I need money. Second of all, I just like 7-Eleven. And, third of all, I'm handy, you know? I'm good with handy stuff. Okay. Now, just a little quiz about the company. Oh, God. When was the 7-Eleven created? Bro, fuck this. When was it created? It's September 11th, 2001. I don't goddamn know. You were off by one day. Well, I guess he doesn't want the job. Goddamn it, stupid ass interviews. Quiz about the job. Just hire me, dude. Quiz about the job. Why do I need to know shit about this goddamn company? I hope I'll have some luck with the KFC, because that's a very high-paying job. Sonic, I think you can drop me off.
Man, shut the hell up and get off!
Alright, goodbye.
No!
Bruh, I'm honestly just gonna leave. I'm literally just gonna run away. Here it is, the textureless KFC. Oh, I'm praying to God that I get the job, because I did not get any of the other jobs. Hello there! God, ow. Are you Freddy? Oh, Lefty, hello. Oh, okay, yeah. Boss, he's here! You know what, just go down there. Okay. Bro, who told you we can cross the- I don't even care, bro. Is he gonna replace me? Yup. Finally! God! I've been waiting for this. What the hell? Oh my God, why is this- Oh! Ah! Freddy! Hey! What the- Springtrap? Oh, Freddy! You got the job! Wait, actually? Yeah, you know, we're close friends. I'll give you the job. I don't care. Let's go! I wanted to give you the rules and stuff, but I guess that's not important to you then. Okay. Whatever. Fun time, Foxy! You can leave! Oh my God, Freddy! I got the job! Let's go! Ow, God, I broke my neck a little. It's gonna be fine. I'll just walk home like this. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be completely fine. Well, Freddy, hello, my new co-worker. Hello there. Why would you shake my hand with your foot? I don't even know, bro. So you're the cook, right? Yup. Right, so, do people come here often? Nah, there's usually like 2 customers a day. I don't know why the pay is so high. Me and Funtime Fox usually just sit around all day, staring into the ceiling or doing something on our phones. No one ever comes here. This is a ghost town. So this job is just free money? Practically. I have found my heavenly abode. After working at the KFC for a few months, he finally saved up enough money to buy the pizzeria, where he would earn millions. Oh, what? Freddy! What happened? It's 2 minutes left to the final paycheck, and you have a pizzeria! What? Yeah, 2 minutes left to your final paycheck, which means you'll be a pizzeria owner. I'll have my own show, and you'll entertain the children, and sell pizza, and make a buttload of money! Did you just backflip and then not backflip in the middle of the backflip? That is exactly what I just did, sir.
God, stupid slatters. Boys, I'm happy to bring the news that it is now summer break, and you have all been given your final paycheck.
Let's go! Oh my God, finally freedom! Get me the hell up out of here!
Freddy, I wish you the best of luck with your pizzeria. One final handshake, hold on.
Yep, one final handshake, come on, bro.
Woo, finally I get to
quit this job, bro. There's my only two workers left sent off. Freddy forever, Lefty not forever, but... need a cashier. I really hope someone submits an interview. If they don't, my business is gonna fail. Or I can just, you know, hire back Funtime Foxy. He's always an option. She, it, yes, I don't even know. Here it is. Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. I did not expect it to already say Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. That's cool. Oh my god. Bonnie, I think I know one thing we have to check out. Which is the Pirate Cove. Let's go. Why would you break the windows? We just got kicked. I just want to see the kitchen. I don't know about you guys. So, oh my, Bonnie, if you do the same, I'm sorry, bro, but I gotta see that Pirate Cove with Foxy. Are we gonna enter normally? Yes, we are. We're normal cultured people. Let's see, let's just walk over here normally and psych. I completely missed the way. You know what? It doesn't even matter. I broke the door, but it doesn't matter because this is ours now. We can do whatever the hell. That one doesn't break. Whatever the hell we want, bro. Stop breaking stuff. We just got here, dude. God, let me see the office. Wow. Yo, Golden Freddy, remember the toys? Yeah. Do you think this was theirs before? I guess so. What if we invite them back? Did we buy this from them? Bro, I have no clue. Yep, you did buy it from us. Oh my god, Toy Bonnie. Well, hello there. Would you like to live with us? Maybe a bit later on in the future. We have a pizzeria going on and there's a fire right now. I'll be back. If there's a fire going on, wouldn't you want to come here? What? Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, Golden Freddy, and the toys all finally started their show called Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. They spent years and years on the show and earned millions. Things were going great and their lives were at their peaks. But eventually things slowed down and Freddy got a call he never expected to get.
Me, 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 me.
What? Business? Business? Hello? This is Freddy Fazbear's Pizza Incorporation Company. Are you willing to make a business offer with me? I'm Freddy Fazbear. I'm the owner.
It's Fredrina.
Oh, hey. Wife?
Yeah, so, I have this brilliant plan for a lot of money.
Money? Money? Tell me the plan right now. Money.
Why are you I'm sniffing the money. The money that you're thinking of. Come on, tell me.
Okay, so, nightclub. Seriously? Seriously? Look, listen. I'm gonna need you and all of your crew to come and help out with this because this is gonna be the biggest and best one yet. I'm telling you.
Mm-hmm. Trust me. Just, come on.
You know what? My stupid shit is kind of falling off. I might as well.
Yippee!
So, this is it. Fredrina, where did you find this place? Look, it was the cheapest place I could afford. And is that sign not cool? The last four letters had to be shrunk. It couldn't fit, bro. Shut the hell up.
I don't care what the quality of this place is. All that matters to me is that I'm with my best friend.
I hope you die.
What? Did you say we can go hang out?
Yeah.
Hello? Oh my god. Are you the ones that bought the nightclub?
Yeah. I mean, we already paid. I don't know why you're still here.
We're just here to make sure that nobody breaks in and shit. Everything's like shit. You don't got the shines.
Yeah, it's all nice. Is there more of you?
Hi.
These colors are so dopamine filling.
All right, we're just gonna be leaving now because it's your nightclub and stuff, so goodbye. I don't know why our voices just changed. Jerry Duck did not feel like screeching anymore. Well, that was quick and easy. Let's go. Chica, you know what we have to check out.
The new kitchen! Oh, I'm hyped! So, Golden 40, I know this is kind of a weird request, but can we sleep together here? Oh my god, what the heck? Whoa! How do we turn on the lights? I think we just clap? That didn't work. I don't think that was a clap. I think you just banged your head multiple times. Oh, shut up. Oh, wait, the lights aren't turning on because there is no lights. We have to install those. Well, cool. Hi, security guard. Why are you here already? We're not opening yet.
Oh, won't you just shut up? I'm here all the time. I gotta guard you guys.
That's actually so cool. Well, I'm checking out the couch. How do we get up there? Oh, seriously, I have to walk outside, get all the way over here. There's no TV! There's just a computer! I mean, yeah, we aren't moving into a mansion, Freddy. We're gonna buy a TV eventually. Oh, what will I do? Kitchen, 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 kitchen. That's an underwhelming kitchen compared to what we just had. I mean, it has the basics, but like, we can't cook 24/7 on this. There's not enough space. Hey, Bonnita, you wanna check it out with me? I think I'm better off with my best friend. I'm sorry. I swear to God. Why don't you spend time with him? Don't you see that he is your boyfriend? Didn't you deeply fall in love with him back in high school? Isn't he the love of your life? Go spend time with him. He's gonna leave you. But you're my best friend, not him. But he's your boyfriend. I'm not. But you're my best friend. But I have a gun in my pocket. What? Nothing. Let's go. Seriously, there's no TV. We're gonna buy one eventually. Oh, what will I do? TV addict. I just, Fredrina, please don't tell me we're gonna be getting into our bikinis here as well. I mean, we have to. It's part of the show. Oh, no. Is it at least, are we gonna have different suits which we can wear instead? I will, that one's not here yet, but you guys won't. Ah! God, there's not even a pirate's cove. I can't hide anywhere. Why would there be a pirate's cove? The hell? Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. Annoying. So, Freddy, what are your first thoughts on this place? Well, because there's no TV and no entertainment for me, I absolutely hate it. But Fredrina said she will buy a TV, and so when she does, I'll probably like it more. What about you? I wanna die. Are you finally done talking to him? Can we hang out now? Oh, that's why. Exactly. What's the reason? Why do you wanna die? Wait, no, don't die! You're my best friend! Oh god, Fredrina, are you done yet? They're literally here! Oh! Foxina, you have to do this, or else we're all gonna get fired! Both of us! I don't wanna do the freaking show! You know that I hate people and I hate being in front of people. Why does she keep forcing me to do this? Why can't Chico do it? She doesn't know how to play the fucking thing! What the fuck is that fucking thing called? I keep fucking forgetting for fucking sake! Just fucking do it! Fucking hell! What the fuck? Alright guys, wait a bit! Who the hell are you? I'm here for the interview. Right now? Just get in. Oh, wait, we can go in? No, not you. Thanks. What the hell? Doopity-doop. Who the hell is that? Maybe she's gonna perform instead of me. I mean, right? No. No, she won't. Hey, where is Fredrina? Who the fuck are you? I'm here for an interview. Right now? Seriously? She's upstairs. Alright, thanks. How do I get upstairs? Look outside. Hello? Where's Fredrina? Who the frick are you? I'm here for the interview. We're opening in 5 minutes. Just where is she? Fredrina? What? Does it look good? Who the hell are you? Oh, hi. Freddy, get out of the way. God damn it. Well, I guess I'll just take a nap. Wait, you know that game called Cat? Wouldn't that be kind of fun if we played it? You have to go perform in 5 minutes. We can play it afterwards. Where did you get the idea from for catch?
Freddy, help.
How do I help you, bro? I just want to sleep. Yeah, you have to go now. Oh, come on. We can talk for like the next 5 minutes. Why? We're not opening yet. Oh, fine. What do we have to yap about now? We can yap about cats. I can explain it to you if you don't understand it. So you know how we can play it. Yeah, so basically, the person throws a ball. I'm so excited to play cats!
Freddy.
How do I help you? Bitch, move out of the way! Cock! Sucky, sucky! What? Okay, so just for showing up late for the interview, I'm gonna take off a few points. Great. So can you tell me why I should hire you? I mean, I think I could perform well. I'm good at dancing. I might have the required body. No, you don't. Get out of here. Goodbye. Fired. What? I swear to God. All right, come on. They're about to come in. You have to get on stage. Oh, I hate everything. Pizzas are done. That was the most fun I ever had cooking. My job is just to stand here and make sure people pay. Yeah. All right, Bonnita, go now. Oh, but come on, I wanna talk about cats with my best friend. You have to go! Fine. Just 1 more minute, go! Okay, I'm sorry. Mom, Fortuna, we have to go. Yep, why the hell do you sound like you're on the brink of tearing up? Don't ask. All right. You may come in. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Fredrina's nightclub. Yahoo! The hell was that?
No way. Golden Freddy. Golden Freddy's there.
Hey, Golden Freddy. Bonnita, what the? Bonnita!
Hey, Golden Freddy. What the hell?
Get back on the stage.
But
all right, frick. The frick was that?
I'm sorry.
What the hell was that? Anyways, are you ready to start the night? Yahoo! I'll take that as a yes. Can someone, like start the music? Security guard? Oh, that's my job! Frick! Frick, I forgot. Hey, security guard. Yep, just a chink, beep. All right. It should be, yeah, okay, cool. I almost got fired just then. All right, let's go. I don't care if they're singing his ass. I'm just here for the tits. Same, man. Who the hell is actually paying for this? All right, they aren't here for the singing. They're for... Okay.
Not gonna lie, I'm kinda thirsty already. Let me go get a drink.
Hey there, cutie, sexy lady. What's good, bruh? Can I get a drink, bruh? Never call me that again. Take this. That's not a drink that I wanted. Well, it's the only one I have served right now. I'm not serving you anything right now. The show just started. Take that in your face, f***ing hell. I'm not even taking this. Security guard! Wait, no, I didn't even get to the good part of the show! Bonk! Bro, we're already bodying people? Golden Fredrina told me to. What? Bonk! Alright, that was easy. Did you just kill that guy? Possibly. Well, that's a good security system.
2 million years later.
Alright, everybody, that is it for the show. Oh my god, finally! Bonnita, you're not done! What? But I want to go talk to Golden Freddy. I think you forgot about the... No, please, I want to go talk to Golden Freddy. Well, you can't. It's not actually over. All right. Whoever has money, just come on over here. Wait a minute. Does that sign say sus?
Wait, real? Real?
Oh my god. Let's see if they got the prices right. As always, I'm the most expensive. Chiku, come on! Oh god. Mind explaining why this place is so dark? Give it a second. Oh, you look so red. Oh my god. I'm literally a different animatronic now. Holy shit. Money? I have money. Hey, who? I want the bunny. Wait, 99 cents? Can I just get it for free? Honestly, yeah, she's a Oh, thanks, Bunny. Bunny. Now we just kind of stand here and wait. Well, wow, what a job. What are you looking at? I purchased a round with you, come on! What the frick? I don't wanna. Oh, it's part of your job. We should probably look away. That's a good point. I want a round with the bear. The bear. Pay up. The bear. Yeah, pay up. It's $500. There you go, sir. Thank you very much. Damn, money tastes good. Hi there, bear. Let's go, bear. Shit, he doesn't even know my name. This is the worst part. Why can't I just, like, film myself with Foxy or something and then just, like, post it? What the fuck? Ow! What the frick? Get me out of here. Get me out of here. What the hell happened? She can't handle shit, man. I'm getting out of here. I'm rating this place a 1-star. Freaking frick. Stupid ass piece of shit place. Well, he's angry about something. What the hell did you do, Bonnita? I just want to be able to go with Freddy, okay? What a bit. And after a long day of, they decided to check their sales. Alright, well, since it's the end of the where's Bonnita? Bonnita! What do you want? I want to talk to my best friend. It's time to check our sales. Come on. Bonnita, are you good? Yeah, no, I just know that I got a 1 sale and it was a terrible review. All right, let's start off with Foxina. You got 20 sales. Okay, that's better than I thought. Still very disappointing, but it's not the you passed the limit. Cool. Chiku, 105, very respectable. Let's go, I made us so much money. Back to cooking pizza. Oh, that could have gone so much worse. Holy shit. And Bonnita. Oh god. You got 1 sale, and the 1 sale that you got gave us a 1-star review. Look, I'm sorry, I just wanted to be with Golden Freddy, and I don't feel like doing it, so I... Bonnita, you know what this means. No! 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 Not already! What is even dragging me over there? What the frick? No! Ow! God! What the frick is all of this? Welcome to the renovated torture room. What the fuck? I'll just have you on standby the entire time. What could we start off with? You can pick what we start off with. You want to start off with the fun hook of fun? Or the fun slide of fun? Just put me on the freaking hook. God, how long do I have to be here for? Until you stop being so obsessed with Golden Freddy and getting us some sales for f***ing sake. Ah. God freaking damn it, man. Golden Freddy's just my best friend. How am I supposed to not be with him? Get me off of this. They spent several months working at this nightclub, having shows almost every single night except Mondays, and every single time there were less and less people. Hey, Fredrina, can I ask a question? Yeah? Where has Bonnita been for the last 3 months? Hey, we're gonna have to delay the show for a second. I have to go do something really quick. Man, I shouldn't even be here anymore. This place sucks. Even the sus room sucks. I'm leaving! I can't wait anymore! This place sucks! Well, great. We're losing business. How the hell did I forget about Bonnita? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Bonnita? Hey! Bonnita, are you alive? Oh, Fredrina, please. Please, Fredrina. It's been 4 months. Please, please, Fredrina. Oh, please. How long has it been? I just want to see my best friend. Fuck. You're telling me Bonita's been here this whole time? Go, Freddy! Hey, go, Freddy! Please, go, Freddy! Please, Fredrina, let me go! Let me go, please! Oh my god, go, Freddy! Wouldn't that be funny if we left her hanging? No, that would not really be funny, if I'm being honest. Fine. Oh my god, finally! I'll cut the rope. Freaking frick. Golden Freddy! Golden Freddy, do you know you're my best friend? You're my best friend. Yeah, you really smell and I hate this. Can we please play cats now? You know the game I'm talking about? Okay, I guess you were hanging here for 5 months. Oh my god! Foxina, do you have a ball? Do you have a ball? I have to go back to the show. Oh god, freaking dang it. Do you have a ball? I might have this one. Oh my god, that's perfect. Okay, so just throw it. Okay, so just throw it anywhere. Yes, yes, oh my god, finally. Finally, we're playing cats. I can't believe it. Isn't this a fun game? I mean, I guess.
After months and months of tracking, I think this is it. This is where Freddy and friends live. You know, them motherfuckers that betrayed us? Of course we do, Glitch Trap. And we hate them! They should die! Exactly! So go, my puppets! Go! You know what? Screw the sneaky way. Well, bonk!
Oh, freak! My back!
Bonk! Die! All of you! Women! Oh! Ah! Oh, God!
Ow! What the hell? I don't stop being in pain here! Foxy!
What was that?
Let's hide in here! Hide in here! What on earth is happening now?
Huh?
What?
Oh! Fredrina! Security guard!
How dare they!
I'm just gonna run. Ow! A freak!
Land on him! Well, bonk! Oh, you missed! Haha, noob! Freaking freak!
I'll just go around them now, all the way back to here, and shut off the power!
Oh, great, the power's out!
Great job, my minions! Now just get Fredrina!
What the hell was that? Did the power just go out? Hey! Who are you?
No one. Well, bonk.
Oh, God, my hair.
Freaking freak. Gotcha, nerd. What the hell?
Fredrina.
Ha ha.
Oh, it's you again?
Fuck yeah, it is.
No, where the hell are you taking me?
God.
Oh, I hear that. Bonnita, give me a second. Where are you going?
I gotta catch the ball.
Give me this chainsaw thing.
Yeah.
Just cut the rope and get the hell out of here. Yeah, forget the nightclub. What the hell?
Why does some dumb shit always happen to us?
Bonnita, come on! Oh, God, I gotta rescue the ball. Oh, hi, ball. You might be my second best friend. I freaking love you. Where the fuck are you? Doesn't matter. Hey, going, Freddy. Oh, you even got the ball. All right, quick. Let's go now. All right. Oh, what the frick? Why are you dragging me on a rope? This is painful.
I think we should run if they're running. Come on, random people.
What the frick? I paid money for this.
Meh, I spotted a gob.
And this was the exact day that Glitch Trap's terrorizing on Freddy and friends began.
Holy fuck!
Why, Glitch Trap? Guys, I know a place where we can move out! It's my pizzeria!
Oh god, with them?
Wait, a pizzeria? That sounds like fun! We can play cats there! Yeah, okay.
Freddy and friends spent several months living at the pizzeria, and life was pretty fun. Fredrina and Freddy, Foxy and Foxina, Golden Freddy and Golden Fredrina had kids, introducing Mini Freddy, Mini Foxy, and Fred and Golden Fred. They continued living with the toys, and they didn't have a Freddy Fazbear's Pizza show or anything. They were basically retired. But Fredrina did not enjoy all of the chaos that was constantly going on, so one day, she finally had enough.
God, you know what, Freddy? I've had it up to here with the toys and everything going on.
What's wrong now?
Nothing hasn't... Look, there's just always so much happening. We're always having some stupid shit going on. I'm tired of Golden Freddy and Bonnita. I'm tired of you always being on your computer. I don't want to live here anymore. I want to get a divorce.
Okay, hold up. What? So, you don't want to just move out. You want to get divorced?
Yeah.
We have two kids.
Yeah.
What do you want me to do with them? I'm taking them.
Oh, so you think you can... You think you're responsible enough of a mother to do that alone?
I mean... Maybe.
Look, I can try and kicking the... Don't... You can't. I have tried so many times to get the toys out of here. They never listen. It's like this is their pizzeria.
I mean... We did buy it from them.
Whatever, it's ours now. And they moved into it.
Ours? You moved here. It's my pizzeria.
You know what? You're making me want to get a divorce even more now.
Okay. How about you move out?
Oh, so you want me gone?
I never said that. I'm just going with what you're saying and what you want.
Okay, continue.
You can move out, you can take the kids, you can take, I don't know, half of my money. Yep, okay, that's cool. The second dimension money, she's just gone. All right, guys, we're moving out. What? Is Golden Freddy coming with us? I'm not. No, what? But he's my best friend. What do you mean we're moving out? I'm not living here anymore, bro. There's too many people. What's going on? We're moving out, Fred. You're gonna have a new home and it's gonna be epic. New host? That's exciting. Oh. Anyways, you Golden Freddy is not coming with us. Let me go get Foxina. I kind of forgot to move him. What do you mean? Bonnita. No, I want to be with my best friend. Bonnita, look, you have to go. Come on. I gotta go. No, wait, but Freddy, wait, what do you mean? Wait, I don't want to go. Well, you have to, because Fredrina decided. No! Doopity doop. Wait for me, Fred. I'm not supposed to be here. What is going on out there? Finally, Bonita's gone! Woo! Wait, she's already moving out? Bro, we didn't even get to say goodbye. Foxina, we're moving out. Take your kid. What? Huh? Well, I don't want to move out. Well, we are. So, come on. Ah, what the hell? Come on. Ah! Where's mommy? Mama! Oh, life is gonna be great now. What is it with Bonita and you? Yeah, no, I have no clue. She's been like that her entire life, bro. I know. I mean, not entire life. Basically, since we met. Yeah. Goodbye, f***er. Why are they moving out? I honestly don't know. Wait, where's Bonita? She took her too. What? What just happened? We're all speechless.